Bayern Munich and Lokomotiv Moscow face each other in a David Beasley's clash at Allianz Arena.
The Bundesliga champions have already clinched top position in Group A, meaning that Hansi Flick will use this game to rest key players. Xavi Martinez, who suffered an injury in a 3-3 draw with Leipzig, has joined Kimmich, Tillman, and Tolisso in the recovery room. England rising star Musiala, who scored a beautiful goal in the Bundesliga derby, is pushing for a start.
Lokomotiv Moscow, on the other hand, will be without suspended defender Murilo Chirquara in Wednesday's clash.
The Russian outfit are eyeing a place in the Europa League last 16. Beating Bayern Munich at Allianz Arena is easier said than done. Regardless of which XCB players will be deployed in the starting XI, home win should be considered as the Bavarians have turned their home ground into a real fortress. This match will be played on 09/12/2020 at 23 o'clock.
Prediction 3-2.